Now I would like to add music to my project, and I have already placed an audio CD in my computer's CD drive. And now I can directly import from CD within EDIUS the songs I wish to use in my project. To do this, we use the source browser again. As soon as an audio CD is inserted, and EDIUS has recognized that it is an audio CD, the CD drive will appear in my source browser with the relevant drive ID. I can click with my left mouse and a list of my CD titles appears. In my case, there are 20 pieces on the CD. As the view in my source browser is a bit confused, I will choose a different view option via this view icon here to the top, and I will choose the detail view with this icon. Now I can see it as a list, which is more practical in this case. To aid me, I can then play the pieces directly from my source browser. And to do this, I select the track I wish to listen to, right mouse click, and choose the play option. So in my case, I wish to use the second track, number 2, in my project. And to do this, I use the same procedure as importing video data here to the top with the function add and transfer to bin. In the background job window, I can monitor the import process. If I switch back to my bin view, then I can see the newly imported piece of music. I'd like to rename it here, and by clicking and using the F2 key, I can type a new name directly into it. I will simply call it music. For music, I would also recommend that you create a unique folder for each of your projects.
Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.